Well, you know, I think first period, we just lost too many of the 50-50 puck battles. Like, we were skating and we were moving the puck okay, but like every 50-50 puck they came up with it, that's why the shot discrepancy there. We got more competitive on the puck in the second and third period, and still didn't love the way we managed it. You know, we gave it away a lot and keep skating and get the puck on our forehand instead of using our backhand all the time, partly due to the way that they were tracking. They played hard. You know, they're a quick team. They're going to be more dangerous this year than they were last year for certain. And, you know, we got to find a way to be better through our line.
You've allowed 5 power play goals now in 2 games. How do you fix that, Jared?
Yeah, well, you know what? We certainly made some mistakes our first game, a lot of them, and they ended up in the back of our net. Now, tonight for me starts with our clears. Like, we had the puck on our tape, I can't tell you how many times, at least 4 or 5 times in the first period, and we didn't even get it past the blue line. So, I mean, you got to take the extra second, get your feet moving, get your body around it, use your forehand and get it down the length of the ice. And even moving on to the second period, our first penalty kill didn't get it down twice, and then it's 45 more seconds in our zone. It ends up in the back of the net. You can't kill penalties in this league when you're exhausted. And when you don't get the puck down the ice, those come back to haunt you. So it's pretty simple for me. Like, we got to clean up some of the details, but you got to make sure that when you get the puck on your tape, it's down the ice.
35 saves from Jonathan Bernier following a performance from Semyon Varlamov, where he basically stood on his head. How much confidence does this tandem give you?
Well, it gives me a lot. I mean, we hung them out to dry a couple of times tonight, just like Varley the other night. Mostly, like you say, on special teams, and there was a couple shifts where he made some unbelievable saves. I mean, so we had some breakdowns. Again, I think it's our puck management and just soft plays, not competitive enough on the puck, and that's the area we're going to clean up. We're a hard-working team right now, but we're not competitive on the point of the puck, and we certainly have to clean that up moving forward. I did like the way we skated, starting to get some fire and jump in our legs in the last 40 minutes, but, I mean, you put yourself behind, and it takes that many penalties that it hurts you.
Mac only had one shot, I think. Still looking for...
That line was quiet. The whole line for me, you know, too light, too quiet. You know, it's good. It's got to get more competitive.
Okay.